The Industrial Revolution began in 18th century Britain, specifically in Manchester and its surrounding regions. The abundance of coal and water, as well as the availability of labor, made it an ideal location for the development and expansion of industrialization.